How to get the best of the cleanest Minecraft settings?
I hate every single one of you.
Everyone has been saying that they know how to get the best GUI settings and just settings in general in Lunar Client. And I've watched some of those videos and they're complete trash. And everything that I tried to follow didn't work. So I spent a lot of time throughout the months of me using Lunar Client and figure out the best Lunar Client GUI settings. This is my take on this topic. So number one, have you ever wanted a very clean WASD mod? I'm gonna show you how to do it. So first of all, you have to press right shift. Oh, I'm AFK. So first of all, you're gonna have to press right shift and then you're gonna go to mods. And for this one, I'm gonna be using keystrokes. So I'm gonna search keystrokes. And this is what you need. This is the options that are gonna make your mods much cleaner. Now, if you're not doing some crazy bridging and you don't need a like a CPS counter somewhere else on your screen, you just show clicks and show right mouse button CPS. So you turn two of these on and it's gonna basically show all of your clicks, which is pretty convenient in my opinion to like have everything related to your controls in one spot. Now these colors are insanely good. It gives you like another customization level, so it separates you from other players, which is really good. Like if you're making YouTube videos, it's very important to be like not the same as everyone else, you know? I'm sorry you had to witness that. I have brain damage. For example, this one is very important because it's like the biggest one. It's of course the scoreboard. Scoreboard, if you're playing mini games like Bed Wars, is like the biggest part of your screen. So you, of course, you're gonna have to customize it. For example, background color. I like to have it on zero opacity because that's just how I like it. And this actually was enabled this was updated a month ago, I think.
Are you winning some?
Yes.
Nice. You're drawing.
No, you can't.
Can I
it's
see?
A secret. I was drawing something.
Oh, okay. Wait. Is that a penis?
No.
And you can write and you can draw like different crosshairs which in your opinion look great. For example, this looks awesome and I really like it. Yeah, so I'm gonna have a beep 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 as my crosshair. Yes indeed, gives you another level of customization. Also, if you're making YouTube videos, this one is gonna be awesome for you. It's hit color, and hit color basically changes the color when you hit someone. For example, I have it set to red, but I think I'm gonna change it and put it to like cyan or something because I really like the color cyan.
And this one is like probably the biggest one I can even like recommend you use, and this is chat. Chat is like the biggest thing. If the size of your chat is messed up, it's just over. The whole screen is messed up. It looks ugly. It looks bad. And just, we're not gonna be friends anymore. So first of all, you need to change. You need to play around with your Minecraft settings and chat settings. You need to like adjust the size. It doesn't have to be like ginormous. It can just a good size. Just change the sliders. Just choose the one that works for you. And then after you figure that out, go to chat in Lunar client settings. And this is what I use. I have background opacity set to 0 because again, I like transparency. Stack spam mesh is actually really cool. Like in Bedwars, when you buy a lot of wool, it's like X2, X3, X4, turn that on too. Now, this is completely unrelated to GUI and how your game looks. I mean, I guess it does, but like, yeah, item physics, just turn it on. It looks awesome. Just, I love it. You should do. If you don't love it, I hate you. I don't. Please subscribe. Also, particle multiplier. Particle multiplier is so cool. I mean, why is it turned off? Bro, I'm sorry, I usually have it set to like max or something. Yeah, I love particles, it just looks awesome. Also, because of the updates, some of my settings got reset, but like this one, menu blur is very cool. I mean, it like when you open the the settings, it just blurs out your background. I mean, how good is that? That's awesome. Everyone should have this. You can also change the colors, for example. I can set it to freaking blue or if I want to. But I'm gonna set it a little bit to bluish color. So it's gonna be like this, which is pretty cool. This is about it for the whole video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked some of those comedy skits. And bye.